fucking ghost. Certified speak goat. Not you supposed to be gangster, but talk about the hoe. Crazy. How the fuck my art is bigger than your CEO? Brr. Why the hell she know I'm toxic, but still fuck with me? It's plentiful right now, still pouring on the pain of V.
Hi guys, I'm back. For you guys who do not know me, I am Aaliyah Denae. And in this video, I'm gonna give y'all a clothing haul. No makeup this time. I'm gonna get back into the makeup soon, and I need to figure out how to do it better. I know y'all don't wanna just see in time lapse, and I'm really just trying, and I'm still finding myself through this process, but this one, y'all gonna like this video. So I feel like I was so pleased with my package that I gotta give you the reviews. Like, I tried this new site called Blushmark, and I just feel like at first, when I first saw the site, I thought it was kind of sketchy because all of the pictures are from like other models. Like, you know, like they took it from Instagram and other people's pages. And I usually, like, when I shop for somebody, I want them to use their own models, you know, because, you know, I know y'all probably looking at my wig too. I might do this in another video, another little review in another video. But this one is going to be a clothing haul. Oh, yeah. Before we get into this, I'm gonna need y'all to go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, and share. I'm gonna need y'all to do all four before we even get started, because y'all will not be disappointed. Blushmark, I think after this video, I just might go back and take pictures in each outfit and post a review, because I feel like when you shop, people want to see the real reviews, the real people, you know? But y'all, I wish I could even feel the clothes. Like, they feel so amazing. I don't even know. I don't even think I'm being dramatic, because I've known for being dramatic, but this right here, this first outfit, y'all gonna love it. Let's get into the video. Okay, y'all, so here's the first fit. I'm in my living room, so excuse anything that you might see out of place because, yeah, I'm in my living room. But this is the first dress. I'm gonna try to scoot back as far as possible to where y'all can see. Yeah, you're gonna be. And, babe. That can't tell your girl nothing. You hear me? Let me give y'all a little walk. Yes, it's giving the girls. What is it giving them? It's giving me Safari. I feel that I'm getting more and more into animal prints lately. So, I'm loving this. And this goes great with the hair. Like, I cannot wait to show y'all this hair. But this dress, I give it a 10 out of 10. It feels like a dress. It's not thin material at all. It's stretchy. It's comfortable. My chest not falling out. You know, usually they think girls with little chests, their chest can't fall out either. No, my chest be falling out. It's not falling out in this. And I'm just comfortable. I love it. Y'all think? Let me know. Fit number two. Okay, y'all, this is dress number two. And what y'all think? I'm loving it. It's giving me somebody just taking me out of date because it's giving me date night. The material, I wish y'all could feel it, seriously, because I don't even know my materials, but this is some great quality clothes, and it was inexpensive. Like, you know, when you go on Fashion Nova, you get a dress for $40. I think this is like $15, or $17.99 at the most, but that's still not bad. So, and I got a lot of clothes, so. How y'all feel about this? I'm loving it. Fit number three. Okay, y'all, this is dress number three. And let me back up, because it's kind of see-through. And I don't know if this is supposed to be a going out dress or a swimsuit cover-up, because you can see dead through this. But it's cute. I feel like you can wear it however you feel. Swimsuit cover-up or as a dress. Giving me ladies night out. all of it. This material, it feels like a cover up. That's why I was saying, is it a cover up? Because it kind of feels like a cover up. But no, I wouldn't mind wearing this dress either. Sorry, y'all keep seeing me look cocky out or whatever, because I got a mirror behind here. Yep. I love it. Fit number four. Okay, y'all, this is dress number four. I know it kind of looks weird right here, but this is how it goes. This is how the picture look. I would definitely probably wear this as a set or separate. I might wear the shirt with something else, and I might wear the skirt with something else, because I mean, I like it together. I like it, but I don't know how I feel about wearing all pink together. So I'd probably wear the shirt with something and the pants with something. But it's very nice. It's cute. This is definitely my go-to type of dress. I love to dresses, sundresses. This is amazing. I love the loud colors. Everything. It's long. I love it. Give me mermaid. I'm loving it. It's thick. It's size small. It's real tight up here. So ain't no moving. None of that. No boobs falling out. None of that. This is, it's real tight spandex. Then I can do everything with this. I love this. I can wear this tomorrow. I ain't even going nowhere. When I saw this dress, I instantly fell in love with it. But I feel like now that it's getting hot outside, I won't be able to wear it unless I'm like wearing it at night. Because it get a little chilly at night. But I need to hear if I'm going to wear that. Because when it gets summertime, it's going to be hot at night too. This, I love this. This is going to be my sneaky link. My sneaky link taking me out to eat type dress. I like this. It's chilling. You know? But you still cute while you're chilling. The sleeves, it's the sleeves for me. It's getting me bougie. Ooh. Ooh. I love the color. It just, it feels amazing. Yes, it got a little hood. Thank you. all the stuff that I've tried on so far, I can say these two are so simple, but they are my favorite. And I'll say they're my favorite because I love these shades of brown on my skin. Like, I just love it how it just, it's like it's just melting into my skin. And I love it. These don't go together, but I put them together. Jacket on with it, just see if it go. I probably won't wear it. I just want to see what it looks like. Okay, this is a little jacket on with it. It's chill. I just wanted to see what it looks like. Let's see if it matches. Probably not. It's cute though. I like the jacket as well. It's a shirt, but you know how we do. We can wear it as a jacket. I don't know how I'm feeling yet. It's giving me millennium, melanin, all of the above. I love it. Oh yeah, I also got this shirt in white. I don't know if I might try it on or not. But yeah, I got it in white. Here's a jumpsuit, something simple, but super cute, super stretchy. The material, it's not sports material at all, it's very nice. Okay, I got this in olive green as well. I'm gonna try the olive green on too, because I want to see what it looks like. Here's the olive green, and I love this one. This in brown. Definitely have my 100% because they just look good on me. Like, okay, this is just a little chill shirt. I thought it would be cute. I'll probably find something to go with. It's cute, just chilling. Here's a chill two-piece set. It's not active wear material. It's like regular clothes. Super comfy. Super stretchy. This is my favorite part right here. These right here, like the spandex part, it's like, it's not going nowhere. It's not moving. Like, get that out of there. But, yep. Okay. Okay. I'm starting to get into some of the pants. Chill joggers. Sorry. Super comfy. They feel like real joggers, so like no cap. They're cute. They got a little symbol on them, but I definitely like these. These are my absolute favorite. Stack pants, and they stack to the max. Like, I ain't never had no stack jogger pants like these. Like, I love these. I'm gonna show y'all. Look at these. Like, plenty stack. Like, y'all can't tell your girl nothing. Like, these are the best stack pants. These are mine.
like the bagginess and the, it's just relaxed. We always wearing tight jeans. These right here would definitely be my go-to. I like them. Super stylish. Super comfy. You know, they not even hugging right here. You know how sometimes the jeans be hugging. Comfortable. I feel amazing. Yes. Here's the white version of that brown shirt I had earlier. Love it. Gotta love it. And I love these jeans. Yes, yes. Give me you cowgirl. I love them. Whoever thought of this, they get 100% from me. I love it. I recommend. They fit so comfortable.
Said you're going to be.
They're stretchy. You know, you do whatever you gotta do in these. These gotta be my favorite jeans ever. I just love them. They feel amazing. Like, these almost feel like jeggings almost. Like, they feel like jeans, but they super stretchy like jeggings. Like, I love them. Like, oh yeah. I love these, like, chilling, not even going nowhere. They feel like real jogging pants. Everything that I've ordered is small, so if you're a size like me or around a size like me, I recommend small. You know, you never want to wear your clothes too tight. I definitely have room. They say feelings. Emotional state or reaction. I agree. Okay. I'm feeling this shirt. I love the amount of cleavage that I have. Of course, you can tie the strings tighter if you want to show less and loosen them up more if you want to show more, but this is perfect for me. I love these pants. They feel like real leather, which they're probably not, but they feel like real leather. I love the slits inside. And I'll probably wear this as an outfit because I love it. The pants. I'm not sure if I got these on backwards or not. But if I do, this is cute. I ain't gonna try to do it the right way. But they're still stretchy. You know. They're cute. I love it.
would definitely wear these with a really nice outfit, even though they're leggings, but it's the bottom for me. Like when they got this down here, they're meant to be worn as a fit, not no throw on. These are cute. I love them. They're actually like a better material than the legging material. They feel like, I wish I could describe this stuff. Like, I don't know my material, but this, it feels great. This stuff is thick, like, stretchy, you know. Super cute.
Cedric on the beat.
Here's another set. It's giving me a creamy peachy color. Super comfy. I feel like these jogging pants are bigger than the other ones I've ordered. I've ordered a size small. These have to be more loose and big, you know. But it's still cute. Chilling in style. Here's another animal print set. I love the color. Yes, I love the leggings. You know, they got the split on them. I love it. Super stylish and comfy. Size small. Okay. I love this two-piece set. Even though it's long sleeves, it's not really hot. It's not really hot at all. Like, I could feel a nice little, you know, a nice little breeze. I like the material. It's not like spandex or legging. It's like, it kind of reminds me of corduroy, but it's not corduroy. Because, you know, corduroy is high and real thick. But, like, the way it feel and the pattern feel like corduroy. But this is cute. Here's a cute little shirt. I'm having a hard time trying to fix it because I don't know how I'm going to wear it. But I don't know if I like it all the way up. Cute little shirt. Them green stack pants I had earlier. Well, I guess I got it in black too. So, here are the black ones. The black ones are not as stacked. I don't know if it has something to do with the size, which I had the same size. But the other ones were longer, so they were more stacked. These not really just a whole lot of stacked. To wear, what kind of bottoms to wear with it yet, but it's cute, just maybe flat iron it. I mean, iron it, and I like it. I got one swimsuit. It's kind of like an olive green type color. I love it. It's cute. I feel like there's multiple ways you can wear it or whatever, but it's definitely an A for me. It's simple, but it's just so cute. Like, I really like these little ruffle parts, and the color is a go-to for me. I also want to try some of their panties just because. These are so cute. I cannot wait to wear these. So this is the front. Little butterfly. This is the front. And then you got you a little butterfly in the back. These are so cute. I have to have at least 3 or 4 of these. But I can just never have enough of these. These are my go-to little throw-on dresses. You know, run a few errands for the day. I definitely love plush my material. You're going to hear me talk about it. I just like this material way better than the other ones. Because now this just became my favorite black dress, even though I have 3 other ones. Because this right here is supporting everything. The material just feels nice. Like, I can't really describe the other ones, but it just wasn't giving. Like, this is giving. Like, it's giving everything. And I had 2 more shirts, but I just need some assistance putting them on because they got all the strings in the back, and I'm exhausted. But this was very much fun. I wonder, has anybody noticed my hair has gotten poofier since the beginning until now? Like, constantly taking stuff over and back and forth over my head. But it's still cute. I'm gonna let y'all know about this wig. It's super soft. I'm just gonna wear it for a little bit before I give my full rating on it, because I just got it today. But it's super cute. This blush mark, I recommend, don't hesitate when you finish shop there. I say get your true size. I always get my true size. I got all smalls and everything. It fits. I even got room in my small, but you can't really tell. But the stuff is so stretchy, like, you don't need big to go big or anything like that. I definitely will be shopping from Blushmark again. And just before this video ends, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and share. And let me know what you guys would like to see more of. Thanks for watching. Oh yeah, I'm also gonna do a shoe haul too, because I just want y'all to see my shoes. Like, I don't think anybody understands my addiction for heels and sandals. Like, I barely have any tennis shoes, and the new shoes I've got, I gotta let y'all know about them too, because I recommend those as well. So that's what I'm gonna do next. So share this, like this, subscribe, and stay tuned for the next video. Thank you. Prison Rolex Emerald, cause still ain't seen a watch like this junk. All white guts, bitch can't sit in here on her time of the month. Plain Jane shirt, but it's a stack, cause this ain't Saint Laurent. Choppers in my dollars up, shooters hungry, get gobbled up. Stand up.